She's from Walla Walla, Washington. Been in barrel racing about 13 years. That means since she was about knee high. This is her fifth year running in the top 20. She's riding a horse called Biankus French Girl. She calls her Blondie. This is an 8-year-old. She's been running 3 years or so. She just wants me to take a moment and thank her family. Okay. Thank you, family. Ladies and gentlemen, Nicole Aichele! Let's do it. The last one, the fastest time of the finals until the top 20. This is Nicole Aichele riding Blondie. Folks, 16-6-4-3, that is an arena record. 16-6-4-3 may be, it may be a world record, ladies and gentlemen. If not, it's awful close. Don't touch the bell. 16-6-4-3 for Nicole Aichele. You've seen it here. Welcome to